wasn't part of the Boys and Girls Club. It was a community center where I'm from. We were pretty much members of it. I mean, our parents knew everybody there, so it was big for us.
Nice. Everybody looking here. Ready. Two times. Big smiles. Perfect.
These things are huge because people have so many, well, kids have so much stuff going on at home that people, a lot of people don't, all the outside world doesn't see. And, you know, going to school, they try to figure out why kids act a certain way. But, I mean, when you go to Boys and Girls Club, you learn so many morals and values that you can take along the way, opposed to just so much negative stuff when you know, when you're growing up in an environment like that.